Marcy's Law for Florida was a game changer for victims of crime.
I lost my young daughter to a homicide, and my life was forever changed. In my experience, I learned that victims need to be included in the process and not excluded.
Marcy's Law prompted a conversation that needed to be had about victims' rights.
The Marcy's Law rights give you the ability to know what's going on in the case, to restitution, to importantly have input into the process.
And Marcy's Law is important because it definitely has shown a spotlight on the rights of crime victims in Florida and really underscored the importance of those rights.
That all victims really are entitled to notice, and for any victim, it's important to the victim.
The biggest change since Marcy's Law in Florida has been that the victims' names aren't just automatically released. And that's a big thing for the families. It gives them just a little bit of time to grasp what has happened to them in an instant and give them a moment to prepare to respond and react to that.
We should have the right to protect ourselves instead of being re-victimized by these perpetrators.
Of course, now that this is part of the Constitution, I think it strengthens throughout Florida victims' right to be heard.
Because we want to ensure that there is no doubt in the victim's mind that they have rights when they're involved in any type of incident with law enforcement.
It is such an important reminder to protect and respect all of the legal interests and treat with dignity all of the human beings who are touched by our responsibility to decide their cases.
Standing up for victims' rights is what we do here in the state attorney's office. And if we don't do it, no one else will.
Marcy's Law has helped victims seek justice by giving them a voice, allowing them, you know, clarity, allowing them to have a chance to be heard when they're overwhelmed or things are just very unclear.
I think with Marcy's Law being passed, that we are able to, from the very beginning, be able to comfort them and know that even though they never plan to be in this position, that they have people behind them, that their voice matters, that they are protected, and that they are able to be a part of the process.